And welcome back, all you YouTubers. Sniper86K here with the second part of our second campaign deal. We are taking up right where we left off. You'll remember from the last episode, we just bought out Beatrix von Pomp down here. We have not done anything with her lungs yet, so we'll be working on that. We just connected Pittsburgh and Baltimore, kind of got some workers hired on and put them in places we wanted them. Looks like we've got a few more. I'll pop in and see if we can do something about that quick. Looks like a security guard. We'll just hire them. Train available. Check on our research. We can't do anything yet. We need a little bit more. Now, let's take a look down here. We've got Wilmington here. What are they asking? They would like some wheat. And it looks like he happens to have some wheat connected. So, we will go ahead and set up a new line from Wilmington to Kelly Manor here. And we'll just leave it at that. Throw that on there. Add our wonderful new locomotive. I think we're gonna take the John Bull. It's a little faster, costs a little more, but it does a better job than John Hancock. Get that one started, and it doesn't look. There we are. There's the supply tower. Just make sure that was there.
You should look for your train.
We're gonna follow this line down to Charlotte. We're gonna take a look at Charlotte, see what they're wanting. Looks like they're mostly wanting beef and a little bit of the other item. So, have beef connected. So, we wanna run a new line. Oh, a new line set up. Farming up Charlotte. Accept that. Add a locomotive. Pull on again. And get that started. And then, let's see, we've got two cities here, Wilmington and Charlotte. Roughly far. Thinking down. We've got Augusta. Charleston cities. What are your good beef? And so let's actually adjust this just a little bit. I add a line and we'll come onto this side here. A little bit of track there. Connect it up to this other one. Timetables, we're gonna go for that. Or timetables, not timetables. What am I thinking? We're gonna go for this one. Trains by 20%. Uses passengers in cities.
You won the auction? But what are you gonna do with it now?
Gonna utilize it. Gonna do. Alright. So, now that we've got that done, we're gonna set up a line from Adam's farm. Purchase that. Set up a line. Adams Farm. Down to Augusta. That. Locomotive. John Bull.
When I tell people about my plans for the railroad, they only see the problems. Laying the tracks, maintenance costs, labor costs. As if a fleet of stagecoaches were cheaper. And don't tell me these mountains of raw materials are supposed to be transported by horses.
Yeah, we don't want to be using the horses now. That would be a little absurd if we've got rails. All right, so we're connecting Augusta and Charleston here. And it looks like this is a single track station. So, just to be on the safe side, we're throwing some signals real quick here. Make sure we don't have any incidents. Ouch. Technically, there should be a third there. What do we have? Hey, wow. Accident. So I guess we will set up a new line. Jackson.
One of your trains isn't doing what it
all
should be doing.
Charleston. Add a locomotive, this one here. And then we've got some sugar and wheat. Jacksonville will want wheat. Want wheat. On sugar. So we'll go ahead and set up that line as well. Add a locomotive, John Bull. There we are, got those all set. Okay. So we set up. Whatever. Anyways, we've got trains on those lines. Let's go ahead and take a look at tasks again, see where we're at there. Connect 10 rural businesses to your rail network. And for more rural businesses, we can.
This technology is mine now. Thanks for your work.
We'll go ahead and do it on the meat here as well. Just trying to make sure things are running smooth here. I feel like, let's make sure this goes up with that. Looks like it's working. Here. Ugh. Single track lines. This is why you see me putting in multiple track stations. Kettle near Pittsburgh. Kettle near Pittsburgh. We're gonna go ahead and snag that. So, we've got Pittsburgh right here with a cattle industry now. So, because of that, definitely want to pop in here. We'll add extra rail line. Excuse me. We do kind of have a small issue here. Hobbs Quarry near Baltimore. Quarry, we don't really have a use. We will not be seeing it. Station. So we want to start.
For my friends on the
cattle.
East Coast, the Great Lakes are a long way away, and many of them never want to go there. This is because they have only just arrived in the new world. But think about their children. They won't want to spend their entire lives on the East Coast when a vast land of unimaginable possibilities lies before them.
All right. So, thank you for that. Wonderful input. Here, sir. We'll get this cattle started going.
One of your trains isn't doing what it should be doing.
Pittsburgh. Baltimore and Ohio, fastest train. We'll take it. Get that one purchased. And we've got personnel we can hire. Back. It's a stoker. Applicant, yep. And just throw a stoker on there. And we'll pick this one. One already has a stoker. This one. One already has a stoker. This one. There we are, we can hire a stoker there. Alright, so that gets one more business out of the way and connected. Unfortunately, I did miss a few things that I was hoping to touch on. That's okay. We will man it. Let's take a look down here at Jackson. You guys really want beef and cotton. You make quite a substantial amount of money if you can get them. There's some cotton out this way that you should be able to do, so add a line here. And we're just gonna here. Aggregation for the cotton. Aim it in the proper direction there. This line, you right there, like so. And a new line, set up rail. For now, from Thompson Manor here, over to Jacksonville, and throw a locomotive on there. John Bull, that'll do. Let's take a look. Where are we at? Connect Baltimore to Toledo. Where in the world is Toledo? Reach a population of 100. Achieve a company value of 220 million. Connect 10 rural businesses. We're getting there to that. If we were to connect a line, from this rail to this rail, we might achieve that. I'm not positive. And Toledo. Where is Toledo? Baltimore to Toledo. Charleston with hometown yet. Okay, it wants me to connect this line to the man, that's gonna cost us.
I hope you don't mind if I go into competition with your station.
We're gonna get better than that three, so we'll just go like that. Let's check what's going on throughout here. Got quite a few bridges, maybe we use the cops a little.
There's another station here now.
Three hundred.
I sent the spy over to you. Surely you don't mind. There's another station here now.
What is he doing? 298. I think that's probably as good as we're going to get.
You're doing some excellent work, and your company has greatly increased in value. Just as I had hoped it would.
Let's take a look at this guy. He's getting a little big. So we're going to start purchasing some of his stock here as well.
Go on, grab it. This increases the price of my fast trains.
That could help us out. We'll go ahead and take a look in here. What do we got? I think we're going to do this. Train performance by 10%. Snag that. Take a look at our tasks. We need to see if we can... Baltimore, or Toledo, I mean. One of those places. There and run a line here to here with a little bit of a gap there. 225, I think.
The prosperity of the East Coast is growing. I like that, as there are many places there that are dear to me, especially Baltimore. But this wealth is also causing people to become lazy. I hope there will be enough people like me who feel the urge to travel farther west.
You should look for your train.
All right, so that pretty much knocks about everything out. That we needed to, as far as the... the deals go. We'll take another look here just a moment after I get this train set up and get some signals. We need a supply tower. Some signals on this track. Like so. Hear any issues up there? Okay, so let's take a look. So we need to reach a population of 100,000, I think, by 1938 in Baltimore and achieve a company value of 220 million. Fastest train, we got another one. What is going on? I mean, no suitable freight. Are you guys not demanding beef? Okay, so this train is doing absolutely nothing. We're just gonna go. This train, right here. What train did I just delete? Oh no. This guy. This is the one we wanted to. So, Baltimore. What does Baltimore need? If you guys need information on how to do things a little bit, there are these little key things. Basically, though, I'm pretty much touching on just about everything there. Just by hanging out and talking. I'm out of our way. Take a look at Baltimore. What does Baltimore... We are taking corn and cows. We've got all that going in. You want some sugar, some veggies, some fruits. It's like some lumber and some other stuff that I'm familiar with yet. Lumber.
Women and children on board, downhill, and with a tailwind?
Let's go ahead and snag a little bit more of this company here. Actually, was that a saboteur? No. Chief engineer. Snag us a random train here to throw those on to. Close it down. You just gotta kind of watch up here. Be sure.
There's a reason why I did not place a bid.
Engineer hired. What I do is chief engineers.
Unfortunately, one of your trains didn't make it.
Is slightly confusing. So we can demolish that. I don't want to do that. Man, how are we going to get more stuff into Baltimore here? We're trying to get Baltimore to grow. We've got some fruit here. There we go, that's pretty tolerable. Right there. We'll take that. Wow, a million. Why is it a million? Oh, it's thrown in another tunnel. This one, I'm gonna have to create a switch somewhere. I think we're gonna do it through this station. All along this track here for boys. So, because this is about the ground. So now let's set up some signals. I'll walk you guys through that. So
we one of your trains isn't doing what it should be doing.
We want this line to be moving this direction, so we click to put it down. Hold shift, click it again to prevent them from going that way. And do the same thing here. And we'll do the same thing on this side here. Making sure that they're going, pointing in the appropriate direction. So, the top line should be pointing. Okay, yes, yep. We're good. Awesome. Alright, so that brings some fruit into Baltimore as well. I believe they were looking for some sugar. Let's check out here. Research. I think we're going to save and go for this next train here. Baltimore looks. Baltimore. Like it's stuff. Do they want sugar? They do indeed want some sugar. So, we happen to have some sugar right. I do not know if I can do this or not. But it does not appear as though it will let me.
I wouldn't have expected such a useless station, even from you!
Useless station. It's useless. Got another auction going here. What do we got? Livestock near Louisville. Nobody bought it. Okay, so I want to take this wonderful sure this is sugar, all being transported by, currently we want to make that by train. So we'll set up a line from Smith Farm up to Baltimore. Actually, I do think we're gonna change that just a wait. We're fixing to get a new train.
You can drive this locomotive straight to the scrapyard.
Add this locomotive, 26 miles per hour. It's our fastest train now. So, for now, I think I'm just gonna add some switches. If it needs. There we are. It's well on its way. Man, why did we not go over here to Norfolk? Snag that as well. Okay, let's see how we're doing on our tasks now. We've got 70,000. We're doing good there. Definitely increasing, 20 million there. We're halfway there. Let's take a look, see if we can't purchase some more of gentlemen's. 0.4 million. And we are close. We almost buy him out. Let's just snag 50% for now. More, I like that.
We'll go
that
away! One. How many times do I have to say it?
He's so salty. Salty. Alright, And earlier, I was correct. I don't know if you guys noticed. I tried to point it out while being interrupted by our wonderful friends over here. But in by 1830, we needed to get 10 network businesses connected to our networks. And that happened as soon as we connected all of this to our main line. So, if you start building off two separate railways or your company, as soon as you connect it, all they're connected, included, or as you gotta get that line touching yours. Lots and lots of sugar. That was farming. That's all that mess. Locomotive slowed due to missing equipment. Ah, we are missing. So when locomotives say that they're slowed due to missing equipment, it's because they're missing the supply towers. Slap that supply tower down there in between. That should solve that locomotive's problem. I was really hoping to show you guys something this episode, but I managed to miss them all. No suitable freight for this train. They're supposed to be hauling cotton to Jacksonville. They were asking for cotton. They are at wool. Here. You have the wool. You haul the wool from there to there. Okay, we're just gonna delete the train and set up.
You should look for your train.
Thompson Manor automatic. Fix that, hopefully. New train. Break down bad condition. Let's see if we can do something here. If we go into our trains, e-trains, pretty train. Here's our new train. So we could replace all of the trains in our fleet by clicking that button there. Go ahead and do that. And that'll get all of them up to date, doing amazing things. Jacksonville to Thompson Manor. Good now.
Women and children on board, downhill, and with a tailwind?
There we go, 35 miles per hour. Hit a new speed record for our wonderful trains here. And amazing, amazing work. Good job. Most valuable company, 11 million. Let's go ahead. Speaking of value, 1 million by amount. Not afford that yet, so we're just gonna hang a little bit more in the shares department. So we now own 86% of it, 87 trains.
Women and children on board, downhill, and with a tailwind?
We are making money. It's money. Just fantastically. Oh, let's go ahead and check these. We've got 74. It seems kind of stagnant there, but this is growing. We need to see about reaching this is there. We need to get Baltimore higher. What can we do for you guys over here in Baltimore? Let me ask you that. We've got fruits. We've got like all of this coming in. Cheese. Where can we get cheese? Hey, cheese. Cheese factories? Cheese. Looking for the cheese. No such luck. Not seeing. What's your problem? I'm suitable for this train available. Right here. Cool. Whatever you want to call. Okay. So this is my mistake. When you've got a resource that you're trying to pull to a city that doesn't demand it, the train will just continually say that there's no suitable freight for it. Ugh, trying to snag this train. Manage train, go ahead and just delete. It's just costing us money at this point. Or absolutely. Passengers in every city, 10%. Feel like that?
Why did no one else bid at the auction except you?
Because they aren't smart. Well, that's kind of unfortunate. Really hoping that would work out for us. I thought that was wool. Baltimore. 77, 78. We are getting there. Just slowly. Slower than I'm. Can we buy you out yet? Sure can.
One day you'll turn around and I'll be right behind you.
So salty. 22 employees wait for 10 weeks when applying for a job. So, Elon, there's 22 employees on the market, 23 actually, that we could hire. 7 trains were removed from his lines. So, first things first, I do believe that we're gonna go through the hire process here. Stins. So we're just going to start with our first train, manage it, we'll hire us an engineer, and a stoker, and a conductor, and security personnel. These two get along wonderfully, so doing amazing things there. This is the train we just did, yeah. Check on our next train here. We've got a conductor, let's check that. So if before you hire them, you click on them just to be sure they all get along. And to our next train. Get through this here. Doesn't really matter because you're the first one to hire them. You two don't get along. We'll just do this gentleman here. And the security. And we'll move on to our next train. Start them all again. Hire them up while they're there. those two get along fantastically. Doesn't look like we've got really any to give us a bonus. Oh, we'll just throw one on there. And move to the next train. Let's see if we've got a conductor we can hire and a security guard. Those two don't get along, we'll go with that one. Next one down. Start with our engineer. Move in, check out a stoker. There we are. Those two get along. That's always a plus when we can find one gets along. Man, this is a lot of work, these employees. There we go. That'll work. Moves us to... Stoker we need to hire. There we go, that one will do. Edge. Good. Security guard. Mark. Manage. Stoker. No task. Cool. Looks like we are about done with hiring. We've got applicants here. Oh, oops. Wasn't paying attention there. So let's get that other conductor with no task hired on to a train. We should be good. Streamlines work process at all stations, reducing time taken. Why does it have a smiley face? Not sure. We're just gonna hire. We'll find out. Maybe something will go horribly, horribly wrong and we'll get some extra entertainment. We've got trains we can purchase. Accelerate train maintenance by 20%. Increase train's performance by 10%. With this one here, I do believe. Let's check on Baltimore again. Be stagnant at 84. See if we can help that out by purchasing a building. Takes fruit and sugar and turns it into wine. If we do this, there is some lumber fairly close we can start getting. Don't really want to mess with that. Here we are. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna turn that into cheese. I think. How does this work? No more industries can be created. Boost our economy. Hopefully, we could really use it. There we go. Yep, it is sure enough growing quite a bit. else can we do here? You get Baltimore. Grow up big and strong. Baltimore at 1 million. Okay, we've got all the hiring. Let's take a look. Albany here, let's see if we can get meat industry. They want meat. All being hauled by cart. So we'll go ahead and set up a rail. Go away from Lopez Farms up to. And add a little. So. And we've got a security guard we can hire. Here we can hire. Together. And get started. So, let's see, what do we here? Check that one more time, the grain. So, let's go ahead. Expand our station here. Expand our station here. We want to expand this one quite a bit. Get all four lines. Want the city, want the station, thank you. And expand here once. Run this line. This one as well. Meat industry and the world pass thing. Alright, let's get some trains on those new lines now. I'm gonna go from here to here. Add a locomotive. And we'll do the same thing except head over to Albany. Baltimore, what's going on? is waiting for a clear route. Let's go ahead and... It is clear. Train here that ended up on the same line. So to fix that, we come in here to set up rail line, and then we just edit the station and move it out to its own.
A big line. Dream has become reality. Baltimore now has a direct connection to the Great Lakes. This will speed up the trade of goods and help bring more prosperity to the city.
Clear up the lines. Did we get it? Look there, we hit it. Now we just gotta increase that profit. Make our cup bigger yet. Is there anything? No, we bought up all our competitors. They don't exist anymore. So we've got some furniture. Here, it looks like, being made. So, let's see. Do they demand logs? They sure do demand logs. So, we'll go ahead and expand this by one rail line. We're gonna make a quick adjustment here. Like so, and same thing on this end. Here up on the line. Here. These logs. Got a nice little station. Point it straight down at New York there. Like so. Add a rail line. Yeah, now it's just a matter of making that money. That line. That one there. Got a full on set here. What can we do? Purchase prices of new locomotives increases freight revenue. We like it. They do. That should help start increasing our business there down in New York. Start getting things a booming along here. Now, here, this is something I was hoping to show you a little earlier. Bonus in new industry, 800,000. You check this. Bonus new industry. Oh, and now it's gone. Oh, man. So keep an eye out for the green stars. They're hard to spot when it's junk. And they float around the outside edge, just like these do. This station here could use expansion. We want the construction. So now we just watch this grow. And it will be completed in time. Little bit of a long episode, but it shouldn't be too much longer where we are. I do apologize for the length. It's going up. What can we do? And that 800,000 would have helped a ton. Rain is waiting for a program. Where are you going to? Smith Farm to Baltimore. Let's do this. Situation. Hacking technology. Oh, so here's a green star. What do we got here? Connection bonus. $1 million to connect. So, what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna jump on it. I'm gonna just kind of aim it that direction. Let's check Syracuse and see if Syracuse happens to need that item. If so, and they do, we'll start shipping it straight into that ranch. Holy moly, go away, people. Just like so. And we just got $1 million bonus for connecting the two. Go ahead and set up that line while we're here. Tower on the line somewhere. Making some more money. Research anything. We're kinda maxed out right now. As far as things go. I need to train. Throw this conductor in. Doesn't really matter. Too much at this point. Just shy. Almost there. So, I will begin wrapping it up right now, folks. Should finish in no time. Got another one here for a connection. And do that real quick. So, we'll add a small station. That's all we need. Kind of aim it down towards that stuff. Refusing your permission as you haven't connected a station in New York. I have, actually. More than
Baltimore
once.
Is prospering.
But there we are.
The upswing can be felt along the entire East Coast, thanks to the dense rail network. And since you have connected the Great Lakes and cities, such as Toledo, the United States have grown a little bit closer together again.
Alright, so there it is. Check our performance real quick. Oh, after this, after these short
the trust
messages.
In new technology and the art of the adventurous railroaders paid off. Within a few years, a patchy network of short railroad lines stretched from the coast to the Great Lakes, bringing new wealth and a period of dynamic change. Soon, the first dreamers entered the scene, calling for a gigantic railroad link from the Atlantic to the Pacific, the so-called Transcontinental Railroad. But how is the most enormous project of the century to be funded and executed when the first step had only just been taken?
Here's all the breakdowns, fulfilled tasks, 909, optional tasks, 2, length of game, 4 years, 20 million, number of rail lines, 24, number of stations, 29, route links, wagons on duty, 9, so that'll do it. Thank you so much for watching this extremely long episode. I do apologize, it ran so long. I will do a little bit better job keeping track of times on the future episodes. That said, like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, click on that subscribe, leave a comment. We'll catch you in the next episode.